Hi, this is Ina again, and today I want to do something with this old canvas. It's been used before and it has some textures on it and something it's a bit of a mess. But anyway, I thought I'll do something with it. I have this box all of these little cutouts somebody gave me, and I want to use them up. There's a lot of flowers. But there's so many different colors, so I'm thinking of just putting them on here, and then we'll just see what happens.
When my canvas was nearly dry, I added the gesso, and it did give me a little bit of crackle, which is cool. For the rest of the picture, I'll be mostly using acrylics. Thank you. So sorry, I was nearly done, but my memory was full and so it didn't record anymore. But anyway, here it's a finished piece. All I did, I added some fabric. It was beige before and I dyed it with some coffee spray and some homemade spray. I added a little lace underneath it and I used those metal embellishments and a little chain going up to the butterfly and a little word which says simplify. Well, I like my old canvas much better now, and I hope you do too. Bye bye.